While you tune in, I just shared with some friends back here. Before I tell you what I shared, I just want to let you know that we all agree that there's a certain feeling here that not only makes us feel good here, but may have done something somewhere else. But anyway, New York Times just released that Governor Nikki Haley just called for the removal of the Confederate flag.